It is the decision of the Holy Spirit and ours too, not to lay on you any burden beyond that which is strictly necessary. Acts chapter 15, verse 28.